Therefore, the enemy's made a number of fake silos to try and throw our bombers off the scent.
Did you say fake?
They're painted to look like the real thing from the sky. You can't tell the difference.
It's the rumor that LRSSG has brought down that Arsenal bird. We've got the bombs. You do the terminal guidance.
In order to use the targeting pods, you'll need to change weapons first. Try to align the missile silo with the circle in the center of your HUD. When you're lined up, hit the firing switch and the bomb will drop. You're gonna need to keep the silo aligned until the bomb hits. The enemy set up anti-air weapons in multiple locations.
We need to work together to take them down.
Targeting pod trained on that silo until the payload is delivered.
Bunker cluster hit its mark. Time for fireworks.
Destruction of first missile silo confirmed.
The IRBM is aimed at the OTM garrison. Soldiers' lives are at stake. We have no time.
They completely lost it.
You can bet on it.
But end this madness.
Dropping another bunker buster will take some time. Be careful.
Target confirmed. Dropping the bomb now.
Let's do this. Enemy has a lock.
Five minutes remaining.
Missile. Missile.
Hostile has a lock.
I kicked while off the company commander's leash.
Roger that, and I'll be sure to include all the crap you said about Wiseman, too.
Arugia only has 5 IRBM silos in total. Therefore, the enemy's made a